I wonder if they'll launch a Falcon Heavy out here at the time.
Yeah.
But I was thinking, where would they land the three? Is there one here, one on the boat, and dump them. And I have to build the two pads.
Well, they have two barges, so...
Yeah.
Barges, that's what they have. So this gives you an idea of the lens.
And it takes off the glare of the sun, huh?
Well, I have it stop, down. The sun is so bright. I'm really glad we're having good visibility.
Oh.
Looking at the sun gives me spots.
Yeah. So when I left my house, it was really nice weather, and I felt like, man, this seems like this is a good day. And all the way driving from Tehachapi across the Central Valley, the
weather was just... So you used 166?
Yeah, the whole way was just nice skies,
yeah,
the whole way.
166 is a nice drive. I go out there sometimes for astrophotography because it's so dark.
It's an interesting drive. There's different sections, different mountains, different valleys, deserts.
And the temperature drops. I'm going to do another panorama before the light goes.
So, it's still light and it's 6:35. I wonder how light it'll be.
7:20.
That's great.
Let's go. I'm just going to believe that that's you on here. Tell everybody.
Look here.
Haze.
But here you got actual.
Yeah. You see like the black. I guess is at the interstage. I can see it kind of. 4 hours ago, the boat was still in the port, and it takes 4 hours to get here. And they're like, yeah, seas are too rough.
They explored actually catching it in the air. There are two pieces, catching them in the air.
I know he's kind of a rock star. Touchdown, Vandenberg.
I guess he'd be watching from the... Where, there's a press site on the base, right? Where the journalists...
Yeah, it's right next to where the control centers are. So they get to interview everybody.
Yeah, he probably went there.
I know, huh?
Yeah.
So they just topped off the oxygen tank level. That's what that big room was?
That's topped off constantly.
Less than a minute. I'm turning my phone
how long?
Off because he said it's delayed.
1 minute.
Yeah, less than a minute.
I'll just get these.
Here it goes.
Yeah.
Are you looking at the right thing?
Yeah.
Need a lot. I don't see the missile.
You can hear. Here we go.
I don't hear the rocket. You're not aimed at it.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, you've got the. Oh, it's got. It's accelerating. Look at that sucker.
Oh, baby.
7 seconds towards us.
Wow.
This is all over the ocean.
You see the little gates?
Here we go.
Oh, no. That's just from the ground.
Woo! 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 Woo!
first stage is getting ready to separate. Wow, it's like it's going straight up. It's not feeling like a polar.
Which is the cool part, instead of going way down range.
Yeah, I mean, I watched it.
We're just going max Q right up in there.
Yeah, we will.
Almost.
Yep. Wow. We definitely will.
There we go.
Now it's out. Now we're going to see a little puss. There it is. Separation. Here it comes.
So that means
it's lining itself up. The one above it, the one straight up is leaving. It's going elsewhere, I think.
That one's steering.
Oh! Oh!
Yeah!
Amazing. Now, what are those two little...
Those are the fairings.
There. The fairings? What are the fairings?
Oh, wait, look.
Oh, that's the one coming back. That's the one leaving.
Oh, no.
Yeah. It's just a steering rod.
And those are fairings over there. They're good on indication. There are things that are sprouting with the connection.
Wait for it.
Can't see a thing. This is quite a treat.
So, 4 more minutes.
4 more minutes, it'll come down.
Look at that. That's outer space.
Yeah.
Can we still see the fairings? Yeah, I still see the fairings falling. There it is.
Oh, look at it hang.
Oh,
that's beautiful.
Woo-hoo! Oh, my gosh.
Drop the mic.
excited to let this unfold.